Hi there, good Sunday. Thanks for joining us here on the web or on your mobile device. I'm meteorologist Josh Judge. Let's take a look at what's going on for this Sunday. First glance, it doesn't look like much, but we are watching an ocean storm making a close pass, bringing a band of some showers, and those could at times move into New Hampshire from the coast, working its way inland as the form of some light showers or sprinkles or drizzle. At times during the morning and midday hours, we zoom out and you see the center of that ocean storm is actually well to our south here, but the influence around it, the counterclockwise flow there, is what's causing all that cloudiness, and some of those, of course, are streaming toward New Hampshire as well. All the while, high pressure to our west, struggling to push on in. So we take a closer look at that and how those clouds back in with some showers arriving through the midday hours today, even any time during the morning and midday hours into the early afternoon. There could be some breaks this afternoon, and then another pop-up shower or thunderstorm a possibility. So certainly a better chance of showers today than what we saw yesterday, and more clouds as well. But it shouldn't rain all day. Shouldn't be a washout, at least. Overnight tonight, more showers and downpours a possibility. As we go through the day Monday, there could be some sunshine at times, as well as some afternoon thunderstorms, and a better chance of afternoon thunderstorms on Tuesday as they blossom from a low pressure center cold front that'll be nearby. So going through the day today, take a look at what we'll be seeing. Again, the partly sunny skies fading away as clouds thicken up, and then the chance for some showers passing through at times. Maybe a thunderstorm, highs in the 70s to near 80 degrees. And then tonight into Monday, more clouds and showers possible at times. Let's take a look at your high pressure for today. Building clouds, your forecast, high temperatures rather. Clouds and a few showers around, or some sprinkles or drizzle. Highs generally between about 75 and 80 degrees statewide. A few spots could get into the lower 80s, but they would be the minority. For tonight, 50s to the north, 60s elsewhere, with muggy conditions and some scattered showers, and then partly sunny on Monday with afternoon scattered thunderstorms. A little bit warmer for your Monday as well. Here's the extended forecast. The chance for scattered showers off and on right through the next several days. Humidity and mugginess lasting through about midweek. The humidity starts dropping off late in the week. Each day of the upcoming extended forecast, those temperatures will be in the 70s. That's a typo there on Saturday. We'll see temperatures on Saturday 83 for highs, not 53. That's a look at your forecast. Thanks for joining us here at WMUR.com and on your mobile device.